red rhodonite, also known as manganese silicate. This red manganese silicate, silicate being a silicon and oxygen salt anion mineral, sometimes contains magnesium, iron, calcium, and zinc in place of the manganese in the crystal lattice. The orange minerals seen around it in the photo are spessartine garnet, manganese aluminum silicate, gems. Garnets form in sedimentary, igneous, and metamorphic geological processes, but the gems more easily found near terrestrial surfaces generally form when sedimentary rock high in aluminum, such as shale, undergoes high heat and pressure. It's expected that most aluminum, the third most common element in the Martian crust, after oxygen and silicon, is embedded within aluminum silicate minerals. Note that shale rocks like the ones on Earth have been identified within Gale Crater on Mars. These minerals through weathering processes make up a small amount of the 90% essential inorganic compounds of solids in soil needed for plant growth and subsequent carbon storage. Rhodonite is also found, as part of a combination most sought after for collectors, in a metallic silvery matrix of galena, a lead sulfide that's an important ore of both lead and silver. What else can we learn about these minerals and how might they help us more on Earth and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.